so much for stopping by today. I'm April Townsend and this is April T Lifts. So today's video is all about doing a back day in the backyard. So again, I've had a few more requests for home workouts and honestly, I've been feeling slightly under the weather. So this is just perfect for me to do something that isn't super heavy lifting, but yet still effective. I'm still feeling my back muscles right now. So before we get to that, again, thanks for checking out this video. And if having workouts already prepared for you, where you can check your form in the video and then get all the details in the description with the exercises, the reps and the sets, then this is the place for you. So go ahead and subscribe. And in fact, if you do that, if you wouldn't mind, go down into the comments and just write, "I subscribed." That way I can send you back a thank you myself and just appreciate you for being a part of our community. So check out this video. Again, I don't have any extra barbells or dumbbells at home, and so I just use what I find around the house. A couple of resistance bands and actually a case of LaCroix. So I hope this encourages you, equips you, and also inspires you on your health and fitness journey. Make it a great day.